Hi, hope everyone is doing good. This is Divya from Being Mom. Every mommies will be feeling so good if we are using homemade soaps for our kids. That too, if we are preparing that soap for our little ones, then that is very special. Today, we are going to see a simple and healthy way of making a soap. For this, we are not going to add any chemical or anything that could harm our skin. For making this soap, I'm going to extract aloe vera liquid and add some flowers to it. This soap can be used not only for our body but also for our hair. The ingredients in it will enhance the hair growth and prevent it from any damages. For this, I'm going to use aloe vera from my backyard. You could see the yellow color liquid called aloevin will be secreted as soon as you cut an aloe vera portion. Though it is not poisonous, you could avoid using it. I have taken 5 pieces of aloe vera. After 10 minutes, I have extracted the gel from it. This aloe vera helps to moisturize our skin. This gel also cures many skin problems like acne and sunburn. To this gel, I'm going to add flowers. You can extract juice from either fresh flowers or dry flowers. I'm going to add hibiscus, paneer rose and jasmine. Let me first show you by adding fresh flowers. Each have their own benefit. Hibiscus fights against age spots by breaking down the dead cells and increases cell turnover. Paneer rose acts as a natural sunscreen, protecting our skin against pollution and sun's rays. Jasmine has an antiseptic property that are beneficial in protecting our skin from infections. Grind all these using a mixture and extract the juice using a strainer. For some of us, it is difficult to get fresh flowers all the time. You could also use dry flowers with aloe vera and extract the solution. The only difficulty is, while straining, you'll get less solution when we are using dry flowers compared to fresh flowers. So add more quantity of dry flowers and grind. I bought the soap base from the market. This is glycerin flavor. The cost of 1 kg packet is 250 rupees. From this, you could prepare around 12 to 16 soap based on the size of the soap. I'm going to take approximately around 250 grams of soap base and 150 grams of aloe vera and flower extract. That is, for one soap, it should be like 70% should be soap base and 30% should be aloe vera and flower extract. The soap could be done by double heating. First, double heat the soap base till it gets liquidified. Keep on stirring so that there is no lumps formed. Once the soap base got liquidified, add aloe vera and flower extract and stir it continuously. To this, you can add any coloring agent and any smelling agent if required. Since I'm going to use it for my 1-year-old baby, I'm not going to add any agents to the soap. After stirring it continuously for 2 to 3 minutes, use a soap mold and pour the soap solution to it. I bought the soap mold from an online portal. If there is no mold, you can also use paper cups as the mold. But before pouring the soap solution, just apply some oil to the walls of the paper cup to avoid sticking. After 1 hour, the soap is ready. You could dry it for a day or two so that it gets more thickened. Each soap will weigh around 100 to 120 grams. The cost of each soap will come around like 16 to 18 rupees only. Getting a chemical-free soap at less than 20 rupees is awesome, na? Try this at your home and have a fresh and chemical-free bathing. Thank you. If you like this video, make sure you like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for instant update. Let us meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.